Yo, 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 welcome back to the channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today we got a juicy one. Now, as we all know, the Wade Plam and KSI beef has recently fizzled out, both of them seemingly cool now. However, during the recent interview collab between Jake Paul and Wade, Wade subtly dissed KSI and Mems. Here's the full clip, my G's.
Tournament, like, what is there, like a prize at the end or something?
Yes, there's a I think it's $250,000 and a Ferrari, I want to say.
For the winner?
For the winner.
After three fights?
Yep.
Damn, that's kind of shitty. I don't know if that was rude of me to like diss that, but
I don't think telling the truth, whatever you think, man. We don't discourage opinions over here at the Wade Concept.
We don't discourage opinions over here at the Wade Concept.
What are your thoughts, guys, on this? Who is he outing more, KSI or Mems Taylor? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below, guys. And most importantly, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys. As always, stay safe, take care, and peace.